Okay, no good. That's a good one.
Are you simple find
it.
Tomorrow at 4:56, we are going to have that GSLV F08 mission, which is going to launch GSAT 6A. This mission is going to give a major insight into the high power S-band communication satellite, which will be useful for many to make that two-way communications, satellite communications that are going to provide. And like that, we have so many interesting and exciting missions in this year from ISRO. Immediately after this launch, that within the next 15 days, we are going to have one more launch, that is a PSLV, that's going to launch that IRNSS-1I satellite. And like that, we have the Chandrayaan 2 mission this year we are planning, and GSAT-11 is another high-throughput satellite we are going to have, that's the heaviest satellite. And like many missions, like either to take care of the remote sensing, communications, weather monitoring, at the same time navigation, science mission, like that many exciting mission are going to be this year.
Chandrayaan
mission we are going to have in this October. Because initially we planned this mission on this April, but we had very recently that national eminent experts take a review of the entire Chandrayaan 2 activities, and while appreciating the excellent work done by that ISRO on this matter, they said it's a very important and very complex mission. They asked for some more tests, and this process will be missing that April launch. But when you are missing the April launch, because of the speciality of this mission, we will be having next launch opportunity is only in October. That way we are telling that October mission is planned.
Thank you.